And as Korea tallies more MERS patients day after day, fear is spreading. 3 out of 4 Koreans think the disease is dangerous, and some experts are even worried it may be mutating into a more contagious form. Kwon Soa has this report.
Not that contagious. That's how authorities and health experts have repeatedly described the MERS virus. But as the number of confirmed patients rose to 10 in just over a week, fear is growing that the illness may have mutated into a more contagious form, as the first Korean patient appears to have infected the other 9. That's why experts refer to him as a possible super spreader. Previous studies show that on average, a MERS patient can transmit the virus to just 0.7 people. Experts say the deadly SARS virus, which killed nearly 800 people worldwide, spread rapidly because of a mutation. When the outbreak began in 2002, the average number of secondary infections per person was less than 1. By the end of the year, it had grown to 2 to 3 people. Both MERS and SARS are members of the coronavirus family, which mostly affects the respiratory system. Given the way MERS has spread in a relatively short time, Koreans are now much more concerned. A study conducted by RealMeter shows more than 75% see MERS as dangerous, while less than 11% aren't worried. Although there is no vaccine or cure for the illness yet, a self-diagnosis kit may tame public fear. The kit, developed by Korean researchers, takes just 15 minutes and is currently used to test animals in the Middle East, the origin of the MERS virus. Kwon Soa, Arirang News.